Hi guys. So today I decided that I'm gonna do a makeup tutorial because, you know, I do a lot of weddings and stuff, and so I'm all into the makeup and all that stuff, you know, when I need to be. Obviously I'm not every day, because when I'm home I just junk around, you know. But I wanted to do this because I do everybody's makeup all the time. People see me and, oh my God, you gotta do my makeup. So I end up doing weddings and makeup and hair and the decorating and, you know, the whole shebang, the nails, everything. So, it's all about the brushes, it really is. And I use IT Cosmetics Concealer. Just go a shade lighter, you know, or two, whatever, but you don't want to look like a... And I have this kind of brush to put it on. These are, well, it's a Mally brush. I love Mally products. And she's really good, but, you know, otherwise use your finger. It's no big deal. I can use my finger just as easy. But, and this stuff's probably too dark. I needed a shade lighter, but I was the first time I bought it, so I didn't really know like the color and stuff, so I just got medium, natural medium or something like that. It's wore off now because it lasts for so long. Listen, I know you're thinking IT Cosmetics, oh my God, okay, but seriously, there is a difference in product, okay? You can go to the dollar store, sure, go ahead. But I spent $18 on this IT Cosmetics concealer. I bought it on QVC because they have the best return policy, and a lot of times they have the stuff on payments, or they have the little kits, or they have the whatever, because I like Bare Minerals too. And I know you think, oh my God, but I'm telling you, there's a big difference in product between dollar store shadow, even CoverGirl. Sometimes it's actually, though, it's getting better now that everybody knows that talc is shitty and it's cheap. There's a lot of companies now taking it out, or maybe they're just not listing it, but I've noticed a big difference in product lately. In the last couple of years, they're changing a little bit. It seems like, you know, it's getting a little bit better quality. It is expensive, but this is what I'm getting at. I get sidetracked because I'm doing makeup, but I bought this IT Cosmetics for $18, and I've had it, this tube, natural medium. I've had it, I will say, 2 years, and I'm not joking. 2 years, I think. Okay, and the Bare Minerals are the same way. They're $18 a tub, but once you buy it, I mean, you have it forever. They don't go bad. There's no, you know, yuck in it for it to go bad, you know what I mean? So they don't cake and, you know, all that stuff. So I buy it because I know when I buy it, it's going to be a good and it's going to last for a long time. And it's good on my skin too. Okay, so I'm 45. And, you know, I'm just starting to get all that stuff. Although I do have good skin, I'm not going to lie. You know, but it is doing things. I have these weird things happening now that I never used to have. But, you know, whatever. And let's face it, I need my eyebrows done. But... and I brought them to pluck, but I'm unorganized. The other thing you need is a good edge. It really does make a difference when you're doing your eyebrows and any specific areas, you know. And then it happened to be I bought a kit of the IT Cosmetics, and it came with this incredible brush. It's really good. It's really, really, really soft. And so anyway, I don't do a lot of cover up, but I will today because I'm on here. But I don't usually. But I do if I have a wedding, you know, or something. And I'm not big on it. But I do know that I kept the concealer at the top. And I'm not gonna, and you pull down because that's the way your hair grows. And if you don't, then it, I don't know, the texture just isn't right. And I'm right in the window. So this is like all natural light. So my skin even looks more horrid than it normally does. But I'm going to put this on to show you because this isn't even what I want to show you, actually. But I just want to get an even, at least make it look more even. Okay. At least try to make it look more even. Even though, I don't know. I don't think cover up works that great myself. I mean, it's okay and everything, but I don't know. I think your natural skin is better anyways. But sometimes you when you want to get all made up, you know, it's nice to glam it out once in a while. I like makeup. It's just fun. I just can't help it, you know. It's just fun. So I have and have tried and done, you know, everything. And I'm just that kind of, it's like I was in eighth grade or whatever, okay? And I had this girlfriend, she had this cool older sister, and I didn't have any siblings till I was 16 and my brother was born, but it's like you go spend the night at your friend's house, you know, her name was Donna. And she had this cool sister, Patty. And she was a senior, you know. And she did her makeup all cool, and it was the 80s, you know, her hair was all crazy, and we had the ripped up jeans, and we were listening to, you know, all the 80s bands, you know. We were so cool. And, oh my God, she brought me in her room and she plucked my eyebrows for the first time. I'm still scarred. I have these red marks. She plucked my eyebrows and, like, you know, did me all up. And I'm looking in the mirror and I'm like, holy, what? What just happened to me, you know? Okay, so I do have, this is Bare Minerals, medium foundation. But it's foundation powder, and I know I just put foundation on. Can't tell if that's a line or if it's, I'm in weird light. But I think I'm okay, we'll see. Okay. Get this on. I gotta hurry up because I'm already at 8 minutes and I haven't done anything yet. Oh my God. This just takes a long time, doesn't it? So. Okay. So Bare Minerals is the, you know, you put a little bit in here, you know, tap it out, and then I kind of go around like this a little bit. And then I do the swirl, you know. And I do like the Bare Minerals, although it actually is a bit heavy. It really is. And for people that have dry skin, I've noticed it doesn't really work for them. But I did get their, it's a finishing powder. And I kind of like that better because it's so light that it's really nice. It's a finishing powder. And I actually use that powder instead of this, but this stuff just shows up better on camera than and the other stuff. So I'm going to use it. But look, I put all kinds of stuff on and you can still see blemishes of whatever, you know. Alright, so this is what I want to get to. Because everybody knows how to do this, right? And I don't do a bunch under my eyes yet. I wait till after I'm done. Because I have a certain powder that's really good for under your eyes. I get it in Clinique Counter. It's the green, you know, the green one. Matte Ivory Super Powder Double Face Makeup. Super Powder. Yeah, double effect. It's really good because it's like foundation and powder in one. I always get those because they have really good coverage. Okay, so here's the deal. This is just like painting anything. Okay, and you girls, you got to stop putting that dark eyeliner underneath. If you're trying to make your eyes wider, don't put that stuff underneath there. Okay, because we're getting at the age now where we need to uplift the eyes. And so this is what we do, and I'm going to show you right now. Watch this. This is Clinique Counter 2. It's a highlighter. I don't know. If you really want to know what it is, message me, and I'll tell you. Okay? So I just want to show you just doing that and blending it in. Look what it did to my eye. See the difference? Look what it does. And I'm in the light, and so now when I turn my head, see the difference? See? And you put a little bit right here. You want the dark spots to be brought to the surface. See? Okay, now I realize this side's darker because it's on the inside, and look at the difference, okay? I mean, it's very dramatic, I'm telling you. Okay, and then we do the same thing. We're gonna do a C right here. Okay, this stuff's really bright, but I'm just gonna use it because I've already been 13 minutes and I don't wanna dig. So this is the top. The top of the cheekbone here. See what it does? And it'll make more sense after you've seen it on TV. The housewives, everybody always has that shine right here. Well, this is what it is. It's, you know, the dewy look. So you just put it on the top of your cheekbone and you make a C right here. Okay. Okay, and you put it right here too. Okay. Okay, so that by itself, just that by itself, well, it helps everything. Okay, so if you want something underneath your eye, you need to get, what I get is, this is Angel Shimmer. It's a Mally, and it's a pink, rosy pink. You don't have to get this color, but I do either a pink, because you're going to do your cheeks pink or your lips pink, right? I do a pink, or I do a gold, because I have blue eyes. You don't want to put a bunch of eyeliner under here, because it makes your eyes look smaller. Yes, there's a time and place to put eyeliner under there. You're going out to the club, it's going to be dark, you know, whatever, but this is definitely daytime, okay? Okay, and I've got it pretty thick, too, under there. It's pretty thick. Okay, but you can see the difference between one eye and the other. Because I have big lashes on the bottom, or long. And I'm going pretty far down there. I know this window light isn't exactly the best lighting to be doing this in. But, okay, now, here's a trick. First thing is, you really do, especially for blondies, you really do need to do your eyebrows, seriously, okay? So get a matte brown. This is coffee. Let's see, Baked Impressions. It's called Espresso. It's Laura Geller. Another one. I've had this, I bet, 5 years. And it came in a kit, and it's brown eyeshadow. But all I do is go right here and start at the bottom and make the bottom mark. And then I fluff the top, you know, right here. Then I do the top, you know, like this. And then you connect them, kind of. But it's hard to do with the camera and then no. And then no mirror. So, I see now all the issues these people have when they're filming. I never realized. Gonna have to get with it here. See how much better that is? And now you can really see the shimmer, see? So you just go on the bottom line, follow your natural line. Okay, make that point right here. Give you a nice arch, and then fluff it a little bit right here, and then do the top of your eyebrow. That's how they do it. And angle it down. Fill it in. I'm just doing eyeshadow right now because I'm in a hurry. I got places to go. Okay. Okay, now. I don't want a lot of shadow today, either, because, you know, I'm just running around, but I want to show you something. It's my favorite. Oh, here it is. Vanilla sugar, Bare Minerals. You gotta see this. It's the most beautiful thing you've ever seen in your life. I'm telling you. It's like... Can you see? I don't know. It's so stinking pretty. Vanilla sugar. I just did that. Coffee journal. That's what it reminds me of because now I'm using vanilla sugar. Oh, it's so nice. I love it. See, and it just, and it's a gold undertone, so I gotta blend here in a second, because what the highlighter I have on is a cool, it's got a silver undertone, and I do use a gold highlighter. I do have one, but it's in the bathroom, so I use a Smashbox one. So it kind of blends a little bit better, but these two are okay together. Okay. Okay, so it's just, you know, kind of blank, you know. Okay, and then today I'm just using L'Oreal, a bronzer, for my cheeks right now, just to show you, because we're going to make that... Oh, I don't know what happened, why that went on so dark. Holy crap, hold up. I don't know why. I must have had... See, that's why I don't like to use... And then I do these two little spots right here. That's why I don't like to use... cover up, because... It's like this extra layer. And wow, did it make it glow in the dark? But that's alright. I'm gonna fix it. So, you just do the apples right there because we got the highlighter on top, see? And you can go back over it because it gives your cheeks, you know, that So it's light here, dark here, see? See how it does that? And then I put that vanilla sugar on my eyes. And now I'm putting that highlighter. I just do it right here. Just see how it gave me a little contour? See? Blend, blend, blend. Okay, now I wear brown. So my brown is dead because I always wear it. It's a Mally brown, and I don't have it. Darn it. Maybe this one will be better. Don't know. I like matte. I don't want any shimmer. I do have some shimmers, but... And I want my sharpener. But of course, it's not in here when I want it. Shoo. I'll have to suffer through it. I don't even know if I can. So, oh, here it is. Oh, yay. Okay, sorry. Okay. So, here's the eyeliner. I just... Little tiny strokes all the way. See, just following my lash line, that's all I'm doing. Just little, and then when I get here, I like, you make it thicker on the end. See? Nice and thick on the end. I love that chocolate liner. And then my eyes aren't the same. Because I had Bell's palsy once, you know, and half of my face drooped. Oh my god. So I recovered, but it's like one half of my face is one way and the other half is the other way. Oh, and then now that my tooth broke, I'm waiting for a quote. They're calling my insurance company. See which way I can do it to get my teeth back in shape here. It cracked right in half. You know, they can't do anything with that. So, I'm waiting for the bad news of how much it's going to be to fix it. Oh my god. Okay. Right. Sorry. Okay, so light on the bottom, dark on the top, see? And I didn't even show you how to get the crease right here because I'm running out of time. But you need a big fluffy brush like this. See, you just hang out right here. Just hang out there for a minute. But it's tilted this way. Okay? You don't want to do it this way because then you're going to get the wrong angle. Hold it up. And just live there for a minute. And then you can start dragging it in. But you don't want to do it too thick because you got highlighter right there. See how the corner of my eye is highlighted right there? And I'm going to show you a trick, and then I got to be done because this is getting to be too long. And I didn't even get to do my whole face. Those of you who have eyes that your lids don't show, I got a trick for you. See what that does now? You just keep hanging out right there where it's dark. Right here. I would do it more, but I don't have time. So here's what you do. You take that highlighter and you just go on the center. Right there. See how it pops that eyeball right out? See? Now, from back here, see, you can see. When I look down, you can see that little blend it in a little bit. See how it gives it that extra pop? But had I have a dark shadow on and then do it, you can really tell. But I already had a light shadow, so it's kind of hard to tell, but I wanted to show you that really quick. Then, there really is a difference in mascara too. So I hate to say it, but there is. I either go to Clinique counter and get it there. I'm trying this Neutrogena right now off the shelves, but I never like anything off the shelves. I always like Mally, but whatever one I get, it's got to have a normal brush like this. Otherwise, how the heck you fluff your lashes with the weird brushes they got now? I don't know. Unless I'm just stuck in the 80s, which very well could be. Very well could be. But you show me one of those weird brushes that can do what this puppy does, then I'll use it. But until then, I've tried every mascara known to man. Believe me, because it's the only thing I would use if I was stranded on a desert island. And I wanted to look good. This is the one thing you have to have is lashes, or you know, you might as well forget it. I went and got my lashes done, you know, for these wedding photos. Oh my god. It was so great. It was like, I don't know, it was just cool. I mean, I have nice lashes, but these ones were so great. But oh my god, you gotta sit there and, you know, the first time you go do it, somebody's, you know, you're laying and somebody's got their fingers in your eyes, you know. So it's tough, but once you get used to it, I just poke myself. I'm trying to hurry up. I'm at 28 minutes. My iPad only holds so much memory. And then I got mascara everywhere. Oh my god. This is Mally again. I bought these, I swear, a couple summers ago. And I still have them. I'm all about the lips, but I have to hurry up. I ain't got time. Ain't nobody got time for that. Okay. Okay, so it's not a big deal, but it's just plain, you know, brown, whatever. But I just wanted to show you that trick right here, and I wanted to show you how the eyeliner, you know, with the shimmer on the bottom, see, now it all kind of makes sense, because we need to stop wearing all that dark shit under there, because it makes you look old, just saying. Okay, bye.